Today we'll be reading Violet the Pilot. Her inventions will take her sky high, by Steve Breen. The Van Winkles stepped outside, squinting from all the flashbulbs that were popping. The press, the mirror, the fire, and the police chiefs, even kids and teachers from school, had all learned of the rescue that day and had come to praise her. "Young lady, please accept this Medal of Valor as our token of gratitude and esteem," said the mayor. And he gave Orville a new collar with a license that read K-9 Hero. From that day on, Violet's parents let her fly whenever she wanted, but her mom still made her wear a sweater. I really hoped you liked Violet the Pilot, and I hope you're having a wonderful day. I will talk to you guys soon.